Well, we got the snow off of it, but it's even worse than it was before with all the mud. Yeah, I'll be back here soon, as soon as it dries out a bit. For over an hour, and it's the first good thing I found. It was down over a foot deep, and it's reading 14 on the Minelab Equinox. That handle looks pretty cool. It might be pretty old. Maybe it has something on the, looks like it might have some writing on it. I'm not sure. All right. Yeah, this is in the same hole with that fork. So a railroad spike, I think. All right. Well, I bought a insulin bottle. All right. Spot another bottle here. I don't think it's real old. All right. Check out this one laying right on the ground. I don't know how I missed it yesterday, but it's getting kind of dark. Yeah, so I've gotten some of these in my yard. McCormick and Company, Baltimore. All right, check this out. I just saw this laying on the ground when I turned around. Minutes later, I got another one. All right. I was walking over to get my machine and I bought another bottle. Dug a wheat penny down about, I don't know, 7 or 8 inches deep. There's a hole right there. Using the Equinox and Field 2 today. That one doesn't look too bad there, but that other one's a screw top, I believe. All right, another button. All right. I bought a little tiny button. See how tiny that one is. All right. Hey, I just saw I bought another target. It's like a clay marble. All right. Yeah, I'm still out eyeballing. I just eyeballed this lipstick tube. Fairly old one. All right. Anybody know what this is from? a beer bottle on the ground. It's a screw top, so I probably won't keep it. All right. Just dug a wheat penny down about, I don't know, 7 or 8 inches deep. There's a hole right there. Using the Equinox in field two today. The wheat penny I found was, let me see if I can get it a little bit clearer here. It's 1910. I have to clean it up a little bit more, but not too bad. And this is the fork that I got. It's got some fancy on it. It looks like it was silver plated. I'm afraid to try to straighten it. I might crack it. But that looks pretty old. It's got a nice pattern on it. Anybody know the age that might be? And this is my growing collection of stuff from that site. Done pretty good. A lot of the stuff I'm getting nowadays is eyeballing. And this was a pretty neat find here. It's a sad iron. Looked it up and it was 1905. Here's some of the other bottles I got. Got a couple more Cormacs, a couple of cork tops. Got rid of most of the ones that were screw tops. All right. Thanks for watching and please subscribe and comment and like. Thanks.